Skf Oil Injection Method uses a thin oil film to separate surfaces, allowing bearings and other components with a tight interference fit to be easily removed in a safe, controllable, and rapid manner. Using the Skf Oil Injection Method offers many benefits. You can remove your component quickly and easily without resorting to forceful or destructive methods. If the shaft is equipped with a suitable duct and distribution groove, high-pressure oil can be injected between the shaft seat and inner ring bore until an oil film completely separates the surfaces. If it is necessary to first machine the oil grooves, feed channels, and threaded connections into the shaft or sleeve, full details are provided by the Skf Oil Injection Method program. If you are not sure what pressure is required, you can use the Oil Injection Method program to select the pump with the right pressure for both bearings and other components with a tight fit. And our accompanying instructional videos will show you best practice for removing a component from a tapered shaft and a cylindrical shaft. The Skf Oil Injection Method program can be found on skf.com, and please refer to the instructional video for guidance on how to use it.